has celebrated its second anniversary recently. I am delighted to share that we have become the sixth largest manufacturing country in the world, up from ninth largest previously. Our gross value added in manufacturing has recorded a growth of 9% in 2015-16. This is much higher than the 5 to 6% growth in the previous 3 years. All this is helping us expand the job market and raise the purchasing power of our people, particularly middle class. But the real potential is even higher. To give you a few examples, India's food processing industry is expected to increase almost fivefold in the next 10 years. No one can imagine. Similarly, India's low vehicle penetration makes it one of the world's most attractive